Yeah, it is the check to the black side player, Falcon's player. Now let us see Falcon where he moves. He moves king. Again, it is a check. Not only check, it is a checkmate. Not only checkmate, it is early checkmate. For that, he get 42 points. In 3 games, he made 127 points. It is a century. What a great century.
Stars, he moved 2 steps pawn, then Falcons, he to moved black side 2 steps pawn. Now he moved 1 step pawn. The game is now, let us see what the white black player will do. Yes, black player, yes, he captured white knight. Then Stars, he captured the first knight. So for that he got 3 points. So 3 points, then he moved giraffe. Now both players, they are playing. Then here what I observed is that black player, yes, again he captured white side player, one more pawn. For that pawn came black capturing of one point. So total 4 points to the Stars. Now one more point for capturing one more pawn. So whenever the white player captured pawn, black pawn, means he will get 1 point. Now the situation, he moved giraffe away from that. Now he captured again rook. For capturing black rook, white player get 2 points. So like this, it is a completely scoring game, scoring spectacular board game. Now again he captured knight. So here black's white side player, he captured another knight. So he too captured the bishop. So here that black side player, he is unnecessarily delaying. So much delay between the time control is more than 50 seconds. It is the penalty timeout. For that white side player, he will get 42 points. It is seems like that, yes, it is the penalty timeout. More than 50 seconds is the difference between them. So for that white side player got 42 points through by penalty timeout. So like this player scored 42 points in the first game. Again Stars is playing, started beginning second game on white side. Let us see what he will do. Now again he moved 2 steps in the second game also. Then both players the same steps in the first beginning. Now he moved, now white side player moved, Stars moved knight. So now he captured one pawn. For that he got 1 point. So he began the second game with capturing one black pawn. For that he got 42, earlier 42, now 43. Now again he captured black knight. For that 3 points, 4 points. Here the thing is, white side player not only capturing black pawns, but he must win the game to turn into his personal score, otherwise he won't get the score. That is now castling he did. Now let us see the black white side player whether he win or not. Now he kept a very strategically knight. So now the black side player taking so much time moving, that makes him penalty timeout in the first game also, likely to be the second game also penalty timeout for that. So in giraffe chess, the time difference between that timeout and other player is not more than 15 seconds. That's why the black side player has to move the quickly, otherwise it will leads to timeout and penalty timeout. Opponent player will get 42 points. Now he captured knight. For that he got 4 points, 3 points for a knight. So capturing black pawn, 1 point. And here is, I think, it is a check. Now where he has to move. So it taking so much time in moving. So he to capture. Then again he captured 6 points. Now he now it is the time to think. There is so much delay. Yes, it is another penalty timeout in the second game. 42 points he added total and one more illegal. So the illegal for total 85 points to the Stars in the second game after finishing of second game. So very good game by the star player. So Falcons again did same mistake in the second game. Yeah, now let us see the third game, which is very important for Stars to turn into his score as a century. Let us see whether he do century or not. Yes, he captured the first pawn. black pawn, he got 1 point, 86 points to him. In the first game, penalty timeout, he got 42. In the second game, and again, penalty timeout and one illegal, 43, total 85. Now, one more pawn he captured in the third game. So, like this Big B Championship, three games, both players, they have chances to play on scoring side, that is white side. So, whoever score more is the winner. Now, 86 points he is playing by the Stars player. It's very crucial for the Stars. If he win this game, not only capture and win this game, he will get the century. Just 14 points away from the century. So he moved bishop. So now he moved bishop. So both players are playing nicely. But the only thing is that Falcon players, that is black side player, he is moving very slowly. So now he realized that he is moving very little bit fast. So in order to save from the penalty timeout and timeout. So both players, now the white side player is thinking now what he has to move. So this is the game. Now he moved pawn and their bishop. So let us see the what black side player will move. Whether yes, he captured the white, then he captured that bishop. So 5 points, total 6 points. It is 91 points, just 9 points away. So he need 9 points and a win. So that is, that makes him century. So then he moved pawn, black side player. Now white side player, what he moves, let us see. He can move the queen, what you say, queen or giraffe or so knight. So let's him, he's thinking. So that is the important thing is he needs just a few 9 points, the win, that is a must. So not only capture, yes, he captured one more bishop. So totally 2 bishops he captured. So just he need 4 points for the century. So he moved giraffe there. So he there, the threat is for the knight with the giraffe. So he captured here one more knight. So total it's a century for him. And now it is a check. So it is a check for the black side player with the win. Now let us see what the Falcon moves. Black side player mostly, so he can move towards the rook side. Other is almost blocked. So black side Falcon again is taking so much time to move. So yes, he moved. Now he kept, yes, it is now check, not only check, it is a checkmate, not only checkmate, it is the early checkmate. For that he will get a 42 points. Yes, here you can say just by below 4 coins he
will Stars capture won the third game on right side points, checkmate,
so, with 42 points. Total score, after finishing 3 games,
Stars score 137 points. Congrats for century.
Two. What a nice game.